subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
My message to the Prime Minister is that the Prime Minister is not bigger than India. The Prime Minister is not bigger than the people of India. The Prime Minister is not bigger than the Supreme Court. The Prime Minister is not bigger than the members of Parliament and the Vidhan Sabha. And the Prime Minister needs to stop thinking that he is bigger than every single institution in this country. The Prime Minister needs to understand that he has been chosen by this country to lead this country, but also to respect the institutions of this country. I am doubtful that the Prime Minister will understand that, because he has been trained throughout his life by the RSS never to respect any other institution except the RSS. But that is the message that not me, but the people of Karnataka and the people of India have given to the Prime Minister.